Мне пачка сигарет, значит, все не так уж плохо на сегодняшний день. И билет на самолет с серебристым крылом, что взлетая оставляет земле лишь тень.
Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucie, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman. Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Ooh, I'm sorry. Can you show me that again?
Oh! Ah! Oh, enough, man! Enough! Oh! Fuck me, man.
You'll be alright, huh?
That's some Red Army shit, serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my bench, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. I'm an
animal. Yeah.
Oh, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help, and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was and a queer, that guy would be in trouble. You know what I mean?
Oh, let them know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucie likes pussy. Remember that, right?
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find them?
Man, you're cold! You didn't even blink! Love that! I fucking love that! You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer, give me a call. There isn't a hack.
Not really. All right, Brucie. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man! Ice cold! Woo!
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love Stop it! Now this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man. Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby. Yeah!
I'll track down this Revis.
Cool, man. I'm feeling chills down the phone. Call me when it's done, bro.
Look out.
You're the security one.
Smoking outside. Yeah. Fucking bullshit.
I suppose you have a point.
I have left.
I know what you're saying.
А может секс утром? Сигареты в постели как раз то, что надо.
Да, ты не ошибаешься.
Sorry. I smoked every day of my life, even as a child.
Too true, too true.
купить новую колоду. Иван, мудак, несколько карт напополам разорвал. Придурок! Естественно, мы это не сможем сделать.
Lyle Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
This shit up! This is a carjacking, mister!
Cabron, get your hands off me!
Krakow 500 years ago.
Really? Wait!
Welcome to the Observers. They chime. I'm a mean.
I need a drink. That kind of thing gets around.
I don't need a car to get you, idiot.
My suspect is still on foot. Don't throw your life away. Give up.
You're not stopping me, friend.
The perp is on foot.
Step
get out of the car.
Car.
I want to see your hands on the roof. Who got my back?
Right in my location.
Time for you to pay.
Shocking.
I I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. Now, this cat's name's Lyle Reavis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man. Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby. Yeah!
I'll track down this Reavis.
Cold, man. I'm feeling chills down the...
Lyle Reavis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
You should not worry about Reavis anymore.
Lethal, man. A lot of people are gonna be very grateful that certain people who fucked with them can't say things to other people or fuck with anyone anymore. If you get me.
I get the money you're paying.
You're all about the cabbage. I mean, the lettuce. The lettuce. Ice cold, man. I love it. There'll be some more work when you need it.
Someone here to see you.
I'm working out! 36, 37.
Hey, Brucey.
Nico!
One second! Thorin! Why didn't you tell me it was Nika? Why? Man, women! Man! Women! Kia! 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 Wah! Yeah! Man, I'm ready for you, Nika! I'm ready! I'm ready for fucking anything! Yeah! Wah! 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 Whoa!
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause. Shitting, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride.
Step out of Lyle's car, man.
does this all mean? Who knows? You're too stupid to understand. This is the journey.
About this, don't need
better hiding.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone and get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skill. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original style, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie. Thanks.
To ask doctor for stronger medication. I'm going to need this.
This guy's an 602367. Hello?
Hey, Beatrix, I listened to your show on the old station before you got thrown off. I am so glad you're back. I wanted to ask you about my boyfriend.
Don't tell me. I can feel a very powerful force. Even before you spoke, I knew you were a... Relationship troubles. Is your boyfriend the source of the trouble?
Well, he,
Don't tell
me... ...что было все ништяк. Вот сижу я, забиваю свой косяк. Обкуриться надо, что было все ништяк. У меня жигули сигнал итальянский. Сам военный, форма гражданский. Сигнал итальянский, сам военный, форма гражданский. Пиво ищем, пиво олду финиски. Пиво ищем, пиво олду финиски. Поют и играет ханшу финиски. Поют и играет ханшу финиски. Я там...
Dmitry.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelica, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Без особых причин война дело молодых.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
Shooter. Holy shit!
wish I could come in with you.
Nico. Nico Bellic. You and Dimitri are taking over now.
This is not about taking over. You brought this on yourself. You pushed things too far.
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri. My brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice.
You should have been calm. No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey. I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
Bury you!
You fight like a warrior. You are nothing, Beric. You are weak.
This lunatic down!
It's closing time! Get your coat!
I'm gonna shut your shit up forever! Gentlemen, yes?
Smile for the camera.
Stop it up and stay down. With the wrong guy.
I'll rip your fucking heart out!
Guess what, Vlad? You're still on fire off me! Say hi to Ivan the Terrible for me!
What is it?
How do you want to die, sweetheart?
Fine. You're dead! Move the fuck away from me!
Dimitri turned on me! Not the other way around! America made him greedy! Dimitri will turn on you as well. You shall discover this. I am a man of convictions. I have only done what I believe. None of you will survive in this county without me. This American greed takes everyone. It's like a disease. Only I am still sane.
Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing, a hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.
Nico, it's Roman. We should eat together.
I don't want a full stomach for the stuff I have to do. Another time.
Sure, cousin. Call me when you have a moment.
Я понимаю, что я пролетаю. Гармониста песня льется чуть. глаза. Я понимаю, что снова пролетал.